A beautiful summer's day in the New Forest. Lush green meadows and sun-drenched woodland. Such a magical place, a fairy-like kingdom. Glades, shaded oaks and pines. Hobbit-like creatures and fairy shrines. Ponies and horses and a real-life Bambi. Close to nature, we were happy as we can be. When a little creature interrupted our walk, "What is it?" we said, and we began to talk to our new little friend and gave him a rub. He was so cute, no bigger than your thumb. We took a wrong turn and had to turn back, and lo and behold, he followed our tracks. To our delight, towards us he was nearing. Such a friendly little fella, and so endearing. Is it a dormouse or a baby mole? We had to Google his image, our friendly vole. We will never forget he showed no fear as he came towards us and got nearer and nearer, and loved a massage without a doubt as he stretched his body the whole way out. We watched him in the grass as we walked away and hope he didn't get squished by bikes that same day. Animals really can teach us a thing or two. If you're nice to them, they'll be nice to you.